Hey, bottle of milk. Thank you.
Verify fast facts.
So recently, two multi-billion dollar Dallas-based dairy companies filed for bankruptcy, Borden and Dean Foods. Both of them blame, in part, a shift away from consumer preferences for dairy milk to plant-based milk. In short, they're saying we're drinking less milk. Is that true? For answers, I'm looking at private market research, government data, and I'm talking to Caleb Bryant. He's a senior beverage analyst with the market research firm Mintel. Are people drinking less milk?
Short answer is yes.
According to the United States Department of Agriculture, per capita milk consumption has been falling slowly since the mid-70s. It's down 41%. But it's the more recent trends that are pretty striking. Last year, Caleb's research shows Americans bought $2.4 billion worth of non-dairy milks like almond and soy. Over a five-year period, that's up 40%. Cow's milk still rules with $15 billion in sales, but over that same period, sales are down 22%. So what is the biggest reason that consumers are cutting back?
When we ask them why are they drinking less milk, it's primarily stemming from issues surrounding digestion. They perceive non-dairy milks as being better for their overall digestion.
The National Institutes of Health says approximately 65% of the human population has a reduced ability to digest lactose after infancy. Now, that doesn't mean everyone is lactose intolerant, but many consumers do believe that non-dairy milk is easier on your stomach. Caleb also says many consumers see non-dairy products as more sustainable for the environment.
Many people are buying milk, dairy milk. It's still a household staple product. Consumers, they might have both at home. They might use their dairy milk for maybe cereal. They might have oat milk for their coffee. Some of those trading behaviors going on.
So are we drinking less milk? The answer is yes. But even though the dairy business is bad right now, milk still is a staple of the American diet. Got something you want verified? Send me an email.